like fucking really filling in.
Mikaela on her alt Twitter had the best take of the streamer awards. She said it was hypocritical for Cutie and Maya to take the Fansly sponsorship since they both shitted on things like that on their streams. That's why Mikaela left Housewives.
Okay, that person is 1,000,000% trying to create drama, okay? Like 1,000,000% that donor is trying to start drama. I'm not even fucking taking that bait, dude.